फिल्म का नाम है ओमेर्टा, रिलीज़ हो रही है 20 अप्रैल को। और ओमेर्टा का मतलब होता है जब दो लोगों के बीच में एक साइलेंस बना होता है किसी चीज़ को लेकर, वो शेयर नहीं करते हैं बाहर, तो उसको गैंगस्टर टर्म में ओमेर्टा कहते हैं। और ये कहानी है ओमर सईद शेख की और इस जैसे बहुत लड़कों की जो ब्रेन वॉश होकर यू नो ऐसी टेररिस्ट एक्टिविटीज़ को अंजाम देते हैं। और स्पेशली ओमर, क्योंकि दुनिया में पिछले पंद्रह साल में जो भी बड़ी इंटरनेशनल टेररिज्म की एक्टिविटीज़ हुई हैं, भले ही वो 9/11 हो अमेरिका में, मुंबई में 26/11 हो, कांधार हाईजैक हो, डैनियल पर्ल हो पाकिस्तान में जिनकी किडनैपिंग और किलिंग थी, उस सब में उमर का हाथ रहा है। तो एक ऐसी दुनिया की कहानी जिससे हमें जिसके बारे में हमें ज़्यादा मालूम नहीं है, और इसको बनाया हंसल सर ने, हंसल मेहता ने, जिसके साथ हम जिनके साथ हम मैंने पहले भी यू नो कुछ फिल्म की हैं। एंड जिन लोगों ने देखी उनका कहना है कि ये ओमेर्टा हंसल सर की बेस्ट फिल्म है आज तक की। तो 20 अप्रैल को आ रही है। यस, इट्स अ थ्रिलर। You need a lot of preparation, so especially when you do a film like Omerta, because it's based on a real life character, and that to somebody I could not connect with at all. You know, there was no connection I could find with him that I could start with. So I really had to start from the scratch. मुझे पहले you know, I had to read a lot of books, I had to watch a lot of documentaries, and watch a lot of disturbing videos. And it's a dark space. It's a very dark world. The things that these guys do. So I had to cultivate like a lot of hatred and anger inside me to understand his psyche, where he's coming from, what is he doing, why is he doing what he's doing. And I was also in London for 3 weeks to learn the accent, to understand the culture there, and also grew my beard for 3 months, gained some weight, built some muscles to look like him. He is the most supportive guy. I think he waited for 2-3 months for me to, you know, get inside his psyche, to understand him as a character. So he's one of the most supportive directors that I've worked with.
So, okay, so what made you choose this type of character? What was the one reason?
I have, as actors, you know, we get very fascinated with the villains sometimes. Like you've seen it in past, like Shah Rukh Sir, be it Bazigar or Dar, or Amit Sir in Earth, 1947, Sanju Baba in Khalnayak, or recently Ranveer in Padmavat. There's something edgy about these, you know, villains that we get attracted to as artists. I think it's the power that these guys have, or it's the limitless approach that these guys have that, you know, we want to explore. So same with me. I think I wanted to explore this villain inside me, because I've always done either grey characters or good boys. There's something different I wanted to explore, and Omerta gave me that opportunity.
After doing this, what do you think, what is the main reason of becoming a terrorist? Normal.
Well, they get brainwashed. They get very strongly brainwashed, and of course, they all feel there's a lot of anger that these young boys are feeling at that point of time, and there's nobody there to direct them. They don't know how to channelize that anger, and then of course, there are these people who are only keeping a tap on such vulnerable boys, and they brainwash them.